Hey, another edition of Chasing Sports. So this time it's the New York Jets who, hopefully Sam Darnold don't see any ghosts this year. They have a lot of talent on their roster and then some. And I look at them as a, I don't know, they could creep up on you. They have a very good defense. Yes, they traded Jamal Adams to Seattle, but they still have a very good defensive coordinator, Greg Williams. Offensively, they still got some talent on that the side of the ball. I mean, but are they a scary team? I don't know. I mean, are they a middle of the pack team? Yeah, maybe. But again, it depends on, like I said, how Darnold plays and if he stays healthy. So that'll be depending. I mean, he's okay, I guess, as a quarterback, I guess. So that's a look at the 2020 New York Jets.